It's one that we borrowed from Larry Sparks and then promptly completely ruined. This is called Gospel Train.
Ooh.